598 WPEG, Charlotte's plug for new hip-hop and R&B. It is the Beasley Day of Giving. We are supporting, we are collecting donations for the relatives. And to kick off this hour, we got them live inside the madhouse. We got some representatives from the relatives. Who we got in the madhouse this morning? Y'all go ahead and introduce yourself.
I'm Trish Hobson. I'm the executive director at the Relatives.
And I'm Jasmine Bonnet. I'm the director of communications and marketing.
What is the Relatives?
So we really think of ourselves as the family for kids and young adults who don't have that family to support them. So we have a shelter for runaway and homeless youth. Over 60% of those kids are very precariously housed or literally homeless, so we help with housing. About 60% don't have their GED or high school diploma, so we help them get their GED, get jobs, just get stable so they can become independent adults and be part of our community.
It's a passion and I'm excited to be there every day. It's a purpose for me. I invite any young adult ages 16 to 24 years old, come in, let us help you. We have some great resources, education, employment, housing, health and safety, and community life. We don't miss a beat. You are the reason why we come to work every day.
So please,
if you need our assistance, please drop in and see us at the Relatives on Rant Resource Center.
I love it. Ms. Jasmine.
Coming from somebody who has lived through some of the experiences that we see our youth and young adults go through day after day, 16, 17, 18 years old, not having food to eat, not having a place to sleep, running away from abusive situations, being unstable. Well, I want to encourage you all that are out there listening that you have the ability to help somebody escape that situation. You have the ability and the means to help someone escape all their crisis, all their trauma, all of their pain. And although they'll carry that memory, they'll forever be indebted to you, remembering that you have looked out for them, you have been there, and you have now become a part of their extended family, if you will, and now have been called the Relatives. And I just honestly want to tell everybody too why we are named the Relatives. So
awesome.
Our youth and young adults are what gave us our name. Back when they were in 1974, kids did not want to say that they were staying in a shelter. They were staying, you know, with people. So they would say, I'm staying with relatives. And that's how we became the Relatives. So
that's right. I love that.
When we walked in, they have all this wonderful information waiting for us. And they have this booklet. It's the family report telling us about all of the great things that they have done over there. And on the cover of this booklet is this young man. His name is Daniel. And as I get to reading in this booklet, I've learned that Daniel started on the ONRAP program in July of 2022, and then he received his GED in December of 2022. Daniel is doing his thing, and Daniel is live with me right now. Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing?
So during your time and participating in the Relatives and their program and taking advantage of their resources, what opportunities did you take part of?
I took in all the opportunities I could because I just wanted to grow again, and Relatives gave me that standpoint and that platform to actually think outside the box and become a better person of yourself.
Mm-hmm.
And so they helped me out with getting my apartment.
Hold on. You got an apartment now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah! Okay, go ahead.
Yes, ma'am. And so, you know, rent fully paid up.
Come on now!
Yeah.
Come on!
Yeah.
Yes!
And right now, I got me a vehicle as well.
Yes.
And I graduated from the GED program in under 3 months.
Yes! Come on! I love it.
All right, so, you know, listen, you all hear from us all the time, the personalities here at Power 98. There's a whole team of people behind the scenes that really, really, really make this, like, no, for real, like, hold on, time out. They are the reason why this is happening. And they're sitting in here in the studio with me. They're my family. Everybody grab a mic, including you, Mark. Go over there to a mic. It's hard because Mark is our camera guy. He handles all of our pictures and all of our video. And he is in here with his camera. But go ahead and introduce yourselves to everybody.
Yeah, you don't need to tell our real name.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm Leslie. I'm the marketing director of Power 98.
What's popping, y'all? It is your boy, Al Beasley, and I am in promotions right up under my boss, Big Leslie, right here. Not the little one.
Oh, my God. I'm
Mark.
Smaller.
I take pics. I take videos. I do things here. Hey, guys.
I want to say thank you. I want to say thank you to each of you all. Sometimes, you know, the folks that are doing all the hard work behind the scenes, nobody says thank you to them. You don't get the recognition that you all deserve. But today would not have happened without all of your hard work. And it's not just your hard work today. But y'all been working on this for months.
It's over. We've all been here since 5:30, just like you, Jess. And so we appreciate all your hard work, too.
Yeah.
You've been here with us all day.
It was a good day.
It was a good day. It was a lot of laughs. We, you know what I'm saying?
Had some good food.
A bunch of Ponderosa in.
Yeah. And raised some money for a lot of people who did not have the money beforehand. So that's good.
Hey, y'all!
Make sure you donate.
Text DONATE to 570-WPEG. Hit up our website, power98fm.com, or our app, ThePower98FM.
Be a relative!